Yo, what's up guys, it's your boy, I'm NickArg, welcome back to the channel. In this video, I'll be answering the question that a lot of you guys have been wondering. Can you merge two accounts on the same console, such as PS4 and PS4, Xbox and Xbox? So I hope you guys do enjoy this video. I know a lot of you guys have been wondering this question, because on my account merging video, by the way, thank you guys so much for support on that video. That was insane. The support was crazy on that video. But a lot of you guys have been wondering, can you merge two accounts on the same console? And I don't want to give you guys fake information, so I had to email Epic Games and they got back to me earlier today, so I'll be explaining that in this video. If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure you drop a like on it. It's always appreciated. Make sure to let me know down below in the comments, are you in the process of merging your account or not? Let me know down below in the comments. Without further ado, I feel like I've been talking for too long. Let's get right into our shoutout subs. So my two shoutout subs in this video, I think I'm saying this name right, goes to Chase Silveria. Thank you so much, Scott, to the channel. And also, shout out to my man, LolPro513. Thank you guys both for subscribing to the channel. If you want to be these guys that I shout out in my future videos, make sure you hit that big red button there that says subscribe. Without further ado, it's your boy, NickArg. Let's get back into the video. So Epic got back to me by saying, "Hi Nick, I'm sincerely sorry for the delayed response. Firstly, I want to thank you for your questions and for your effort. You made our community. Thanks Epic, I appreciate that a lot. All the answers can be found here." They pasted a link. As written in the article, only accounts linked with different console accounts can be merged. So as of right now, you cannot merge accounts on the same console, but I feel like they might add that feature in the future. But if you guys have any merging questions of your own and you want them answered, I'll link the article that they linked to me at the top of the description for you guys. So if you guys have any questions, go check that. But one more thing before the video ends, I just want to let you guys know that this week, starting this week, I'm going to start doing videos with people in my Discord, like creative servers, challenges, and all that. So if you guys want to be a part of that, the link will be down below in the description. So I hope you guys did enjoy this video. If you did and found it helpful, make sure you drop a like on it. Once again, you cannot merge two accounts on the same console. I don't know why they did this, but if you guys have any questions, like I said, I linked the article that they linked to me at the top of the description. Let me know down below in the comments, is your account already merged? Are you in the process of making your account merged? Let me know down below in the comments. Make sure to subscribe to the channel if you are new, guys. You will not be disappointed with the content that I bring out for you guys. Without further ado, it's your boy NickArg, and I will talk to you guys in a couple hours with a brand new stream or a brand new upload. I'll see you guys there. I can't wait. Peace.